Hey, what's up guys? My name's LoverFella. Thanks for stopping by to hang out with me today. So you guys probably noticed right off the bat, we're like in a completely different place than we were before. Basically, I moved across the entire map, and I'll show you where I'm at now, because I kept getting raided every single time I logged off. So I'm like located way up here, like what is that, 3050? And basically we're hidden behind this like waterfall, and I thought we would do this because this is like the hard region. Like when you spawn, it says hard. So I'm kind of hoping like less new people will spawn up here, less people will find my base, so I'll be safer. So let me show you guys how much work this took to get to this base. Now I started my tribe yesterday, and now if you can ignore that text, I don't know how to make it disappear. Look how many times I was killed while trying to get this created. I mean, holy crap. That's all it is, just death after death. It took me so long to get this thing taken care of, but basically we have like a nice little house in the corner. Finally, it's made of stone, so wild dinos can't kill it. And we have the basics, couple of things, a fiber, some hide, really not a whole lot of stuff. But I think while we're here, let's go ahead and craft ourselves some armor. Is that how you say it, armor? What do I need here? Jeez, that's some expensive stuff, took a lot of fiber. So now I have a full set of armor, so that's pretty cool. And put our hat on so we look even cooler. And I guess while I was off, I don't know how, but for some reason like dinosaurs keep killing me inside. I don't know if it's a glitch or like maybe dinosaurs have, I don't know, maybe they're stronger here or something. I never noticed it on the other game, but or the other game mode, but here like I'm dying all the time while I'm inside. So we've got to get these wooden spike walls all the way around. I want to close it off here, and I want to close it off right here with like a little gate through it. That way, we have like a little safe region where things can't destroy us constantly. So, I mean, I guess I pretty much lost everything while I was off. Like, all my items. There's like a bow, a couple arrows. My dinosaur died. I tamed a nice guy, but he's gone now. It was like a level 20 dire wolf. Let's just take a couple of these things. I need to go get... What do I need? I think I need thatch. I need to get some thatch. So, this location actually is pretty decent, and I'll explain why in a second here once we... get up top of this waterfall. So there are basically no bases around us except for one guy who lives up there, but I don't think he really sees us as a threat or even knows we exist, because we're doing pretty good staying off the radar. But then what I found, which is kind of cool, this waterfall right here is like kind of strange. Watch this. When I walk into it, I can like lay down and it doesn't consider me underwater. You can't actually drink this, so like I can stand here and like you can't see me. So like if someone's coming to attack me, what I'm thinking is we'll build kind of like a base around it. We can have someone like a sniper lay down inside this waterfall and just start shooting people, and they're gonna have no idea where he is. Like that's like awesome. It's so good to be able to use like natural defenses like that. So pretty cool. And yeah, we got a giant supply of water that's full of fish. Yesterday I caught a huge one. That dude was like 3.7 multiplier. He was massive. So it's pretty cool. It's a really nice base spot. It's very, very, very good. I don't think I put this one on my other base spot tips and trick video. Let's get this tree real quick. Just because I didn't really have time to explore quite so much. There we go. Get one of these, and I'll have to get some flint and kind of make a wood cutting tool. And then I'm going to go ahead and make a bow, because it'll be nice to have a bow and arrow. Because there are a lot of dangerous animals up here, which is probably why this is really hard. So we now have myself, Falcon Gaming, who you see in the comments every now and then. If you see him, say hi. He's helping us out. He's playing with us. And anyone else who wants to join, I've finally found like an actual link you guys can click on. So like, instead of just listening to me say like, type this in, but you couldn't find it, I'll have that out there. And you now know exactly where I live. I won't be moving anymore. Hopefully we don't get raided. But this base seems pretty permanent right now since we're up to stone. And it's pretty tiny, so we're hoping like people don't attack us and try to destroy. Oh, what in the world? Oh goodness, wow. Oh my, that was a little bit scary. Wouldn't that have been something if I said that and we just got attacked right then and there? Okay, well, that dude now knows we're here, so that's kind of crappy. I'm gonna go grab some fiber from the base. Did he not see me, or was he just kind of going? I don't know. That's pretty good. Oh, a little oil jug bug. Let's smash that up. Thanks, my friend. So I think by the time you guys watch this video, it'll probably be Monday, since I usually put these up a day after I record it. So what'd you guys do over this weekend? I'm kind of wondering. I had like a pretty cool weekend. I was going to go see a movie, Rocky Horror Mouth Show, with my girlfriend. They're going to have a chicken. The stuff they do sounded really weird. I'm like a pretty I don't know, introverted person, I guess, depending, you know, on the circumstances, I can be pretty quiet. And this, if you haven't heard of it, apparently what I understand is that it's like a movie that people like are fanatical over, like they're just obsessed with it. And basically, if you've never been to one of these shows before, they like do weird, strange things if you're like a first timer there. And it just sounded absolutely terrible to me. So I was like, no, let's not do that instead. So we went out and like got dinner, and it was a pretty good day. So let me know what you guys did, if you had anything spectacular going on this weekend. Love to hear about it below. In the little commentito section. Look how cool that is too, guys. Like, it's nice because this little mound in front of us is a great point to distract people. So there's something called, this is gonna get really weird, there's something called inattentional blindness. Inattentional blindness is when you are looking at something so much that you don't see what's going on behind it. So for example, there's a famous experiment that happened once when there was a like dance party going on or something, and basically you were watching the dance party and they said, tell me if you see anything weird. And like 10 minutes or 10 seconds in, a gorilla walks through the background, so everyone sees the gorilla. But what they weren't looking for was that the background of the dancers, like the background wall, was kind of like changing colors very slowly throughout the entire show. They're not looking for that. They don't think, oh, we're gonna die. I think that, oh, what was that? Take a little peek. Oh yeah, no, that's not good. Anyway, the background changed and no one notices that. So inattentional blindness is kind of like you're looking for something so hard that you don't see something else that's even kind of more obvious, I guess. So, for example, in this scenario, people will be looking at this waterfall thinking, wow, that's so cool. And a lot of them won't even notice this base right here. Even though you can see the base very clearly on the screen, people will be distracted with this waterfall, how cool it looks. And, yeah, so it's pretty cool. I don't know how actually true that's going to be. Like, I'm sure some people will be looking specifically for bases. But if they're, what's up, dude? What's up? How are you? Hey, can you help a brother out? Alright, that guy's totally gonna raid us later. We're screwed. He didn't even say hi. He just came, he saw, and he's gonna conquer us later. Inattentional blindness didn't work for that guy. That was a loud poop noise. Gotta turn that down a little bit. Well, that's a bummer. That's quite the bummer. That just happened to pop up as I was discussing that, but that's okay. I really want one of those things, too. I guess I've learned that they like kind of poop on you and it like makes you hungry and thirsty and kind of drains your stamina. So it's cool. It's very cool. I like it a lot. Let's see. We need a little bit of food, but what I really need are some more arrows. How many do I have? Oh, I have 50. Never mind, dude. We got arrows for days. We're good on this. I need to go hunting. I need to kill a couple animals to get some meat, and I'd like to tame something, but everything keeps dying. So what I guess I really need is to get some wood and get some hide. That way I can finish making the spike walls, because if I don't have an area to put my dinos when I'm off, they're just going to keep dying every time I log off. So we will go look for maybe some low level things to take out, maybe like an alligator up there or something. There's a little bug. No, I could go try to take out that dude, spiky tail shooter, although they're kind of difficult because of all the spikes they shoot. I don't know how to dodge it. Oh guys, I just realized this, I think. This area right here is where I recorded my video. There was like a spotlight of all the new dinosaurs. It was like right here. Maybe it was over to the next waterfall. Oh, that's really cool. I just like recognize this because I remember walking the dragons up here and thinking like, man, these things are kind of difficult to steer. All right, big boy. Is this a mistake? I don't even know what level he is. Okay. Oh, look at that. We dodged it. We dodged it. We dodged it. Okay, time to run. I should have looked for a rock before I picked this battle. No. Okay, so I guess you can kind of see when the spikes come. Oh, man. I gotta get somewhere. If he's a high level, we are screwed. Oh, there it is. Okay, that was pretty easy. I didn't think he would die that quick. He was level 12. All right. Oh, no. What do I need to make this? I need... I need 10 more thatch. Oh, yeah. I definitely wasted all that thatch. Kind of making all my arrows. Let's go grab some thatch. And what should I level up? Fortitude? I haven't given myself any fortitude. That'll make it, I don't know. I guess like the meta right now is to have high fortitude. So I got to do it here and there. So if you haven't played ARK before and you're watching my videos because you're like, dude, LoverFella is the best YouTuber ever. I love him, which, you know, I am. So I don't disagree with you. I made a hatchet instead of using the pickaxe because the hatchet gives you more hide from these monsters instead of giving you all the meat. So like you can see up at the top, it says like more hide than meat. So that's what we're trying to get here, a whole lot of hide. So hopefully we get more. 34. Not the worst, but that's not, I don't know, it's not too bad. I also need to make a campfire, because we all need to go cook some food, because we're actually starving, and that's not good. There we go. Let's go get a drink of water. I love having water like this right next to me. It's so nice, because like early on, it's kind of hard to find water, and it's kind of hard to find food in this world. Like, I'm not going to lie to you, it probably took me 3 or 4 hours to find this spot to live. Like, just walking around and dying, walking around and dying. And I have a friend. Nope. Don't like that. Do not like that at all. Why are you in my areas, doe? I just said doe. Let's go, baby. Come on. Get out. There we go. That's a nice hit. That's a good, clean hit right there. Here he comes. Here he comes. Let's go, baby. Oh, no. Where is he? We're hunting. There he is. You can't get me. Look at him. I feel like this one is always in my base. It looks just like him. He's like level 108. And every time I get him low, he runs away. I'm pretty good shot, though. I think I'm hitting him pretty well. Look at that. There he goes. See, every time I get him low, he runs away. And then I come out, and he's probably going to kill me. Let's see if he turns around. Do we scare him? Ooh, that's a nice clean hit. Yeah, we got him. We got him. We got him. Oh, he's a level 8. Okay, that's way worse than I thought. That's way easier than I thought. That took a lot of arrows. Dang. Well, thanks for the hide, buddy. That's going to be some nice spike walls for us. But first, where should we place our fire down? I should place it back in this corner. This looks like a nice little area for a fire. Back here, if I can get it way back in there. The surrounding rocks will make it hard for people to see the fire when I light it up at night. This is like way, way overthinking it, but when people are walking by, my hope is that they won't see the light at night, so they're going to be like, oh yeah, there's no base back here, let's keep going. It's all about being stealthy early, like, you got to be so stealthy. And I need some meat soon, because we are so hungry. Just like in real life, I am so hungry right now. I have not gone shopping in, like, 3 weeks. This is totally not related to ARK, but, like, I haven't gone shopping for food in 3.5 weeks, I think. So I've been living off of, like, just nothing. I went to an Indian store the other day. I love Indian food, like, it's my favorite. And I bought yellow raisins, and I've actually eaten just yellow raisins today. I think it's, what time is it right now? It's like 4:30, and I've had about 100 raisins. So, tell you what, guys, college is awesome. It's so good. It really is, though. I probably complain about it a lot, but it's pretty cool. A lot of free time when you're done with your homework. Well, some days there's a lot of free time, I guess. It depends. So, that's something I like about it, because I get more time to just kind of relax, enjoy my life, make videos mostly. And let's throw in, I like keeping my sand in here, because I think you use sand and cactus stuff to make clay, and then we'll use that clay to make like the stucco stuff later. Ooh, I also have a hunter hat skin. That's pretty cool. More berries. We can eat those and not starve. What are they doing here? Got it. Okay. So how much hide do I actually have right now? I have 68 hide from 2 kills, plus 93. Now, how many does a spike wall take? It takes 10. Okay, so we have plenty of hide, but we don't have plenty of wood. So we're going to have to go on like a wood run. Let's see, which way is going to have more? Well, there's a tree right there. I know that like a lot of the wood is kind of down in the valley, but it's difficult to get there because of how many dinosaurs are actually like kind of guarding the trees. Looks like we'll get maybe 1 spike wall per tree, so that's not really a bad deal there at all. I love all the new dinos, though, like the way that, or not the new dinos, but like kind of how the old dinos, like ones that are maybe rarer on the island, are a lot more common here, like the doehead. You see them everywhere, and I think they're really cool. So I'm going to go ahead and collect some wood real quick. We'll go ahead and cut back once I get this taken care of. Okay, guys, I think we're about to die. We got a 60 saber tooth on us. My bow just broke, and I'm too heavy to run. Oh, no. This is like the worst nightmare. At least we're kind of close to home. We're just going to keep running back and hope he kind of bats us into it. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, man, that's such a bummer. All right, I'm totally dead. I'm totally dead. Unless he, maybe he's done. I scared him off. Why isn't he killing me? I might eat my food while we're running. Might as well have one last meal. Look at this, guys. We're invincible. We're invincible. Eat those berries. There we go. Okay, we're dead now. Yep. They just come out of nowhere. He's going to eat my body. Hopefully he doesn't eat all my meat. Oh no, my bed's gone. Why is my bed gone? Oh no. Oh, this just made it a whole lot worse. I didn't know my bed had disappeared. Alright, alright. So this dude's base. Let's see. Where do we go now? I think we were down this hill this way. I could be completely wrong, though. Oh, yeah, here it is. Okay, I'm right down this hill. To the right will be my base, and to the right a little farther will be my dead body. What a bummer. If I wasn't waiting too much, I could have run away, but probably could have just dropped things. Oh, well. So while I'm running back to my base, I want to mention something I've been thinking about for like a long time that's kind of weird. So when I first started making videos, a lot of people subscribed to me out of what you'd call a pity subscription. What in the... Okay, right. What in the heck? That's a screenshot, man. I didn't make my screenshot sound. I don't know if that worked. I sure hope it did. Let's get that. Oh, yeah, look at that, guys. That's the thumbnail right there. But it's not making the sound. I don't know if it worked. I'm dehydrated. Let's get out of here. Anyway, a lot of people subscribe to me for pity subs. They're like, oh man, this guy sucks. I'm going to subscribe to him to make him feel better. And I'm still in like this mindset where I feel like so many people, why is he still coming down? Oh my goodness. I feel like so many people actually subscribe to me for that reason. So it's like just weird to actually think like there are people that enjoy watching my videos. So let me know if you're watching like right now. Tell me if you're watching this part. I think it's fascinating, like just incredible, like the path I've made to make it to this point. It's awesome. 740 subscribers, guys. That's so many. That's unbelievable. Hey, there's the dude. Hey, dude. Could you give me a hand?
Yo, shit, what's up?
What's up? I just live around here. You got any, like, stuff I could use? I keep dying. Oh, that was cute. I like your little guy. It's adorable. I actually died over here. I gotta go grab my my stuff real quick. I'm peaceful. I won't attack you. And that's not just because I'm not capable.
I can see you're peaceful.
I love your little guys on your shoulder. Pretty cute.
Where do you live?
Just around.
Just around.
No, are you gonna raid me if I tell you?
Huh?
In 10 words, I would describe it as leaf-like. Probably, I would just go with that word in particular.
Mine's lean. It's mean. It's full of fucking protein.
That's pretty good, dude.
Lady killer, nigga.
All right, I gotta go grab stuff. It's gonna disappear.
Oh, okay. I don't really have any stuff on me, man. Sorry.
No problem. Those guys are totally gonna attack me, dude. We're screwed. Gotta keep them on my friendly side, and then we're gonna strike and we're gonna take them down. I think they live up there. Okay, where did I die? Pretty sure it was like right. I think it was right around this rock. Oh no, there's so many rocks. It was kind of lower. I should have like thought of this ahead of time and like went somewhere. Heat wave coming in. Oh man, is that? That's a big poop. That's not my body though. Where is it? Where is it? Please don't tell me I lost it. There was so much hide in it. Let's retrace our steps. What? There it is. Okay, that was weird. I was so lucky, dude. I never would have found that. We gone. Look at them on their Argents. Like, they own this place, man. We're going to take them down soon. Okay. Now, craft our 4 spike walls. Well, I was thinking when I did that, like, yeah, dude, that's going to make me run way quicker. And then I forgot, when you craft, you run way slower. And now I'm definitely going to die if something comes to attack us. Uh-oh. I think I just saw a bird look for my house. There he is. He is there. Let's go work some LoverFella magic on this guy. Let's go make him love us. Can I climb up this? I hope so. Oh, no, can't do that. I just hope he doesn't kill me, dude. I really hope he doesn't kill me. That would suck. I hope he's cool. Ah, we're dehydrated. I just want to go home. Gotta see where he lives. Is he living up there? Because that's a really nice base spot, honestly. I don't know. He's living around here, that's for sure. So we'll have to keep our eyes peeled for this guy. If he wants to attack us, he could easily destroy us because they have a pretty advanced tribe. Get underground. What does that mean? Is there actually an underground area you can get to? Maybe if I put my clothes on, it'll protect me from the heat. Let's get dressed. Come on, baby. Some feet. A little bit of hat. Looking good, looking good. Okay, now we can finally close this area completely off. And put one right here. Just like that. So I guess I kind of need to learn like a little gate entrance first, so. And what are we going to do? We'll put one here. right next to it. Oh, baby, this is looking good. Is that all I got? Look at that. Nice, nice, nice and enclosed. Oh, man, that's draining my water big time. Woo, don't like that. Okay, we also need a bed. What do I need? I need fiber and thatch. Kind of bummed out that something killed it. Wait, I need thatch still? Can I make a sleeping bag? I'll take a sleeping bag. Alright, that'll do. I swear I just heard someone. That's weird. Oh, that was me. I'm just starving. I mean, like, dehydrating. Got that bed. Plop it down outside again for now. Maybe. Come on, baby. Right there. And is my other base still alive? No, they destroyed my other base too. That's alright. Not a big deal. I just kind of want that bed there just in case something happens to us while we're gone today, but this is looking pretty good, so I'm pretty happy with that. We got a couple of spike walls on here, and that is the kind of progress I'm making. So thank you guys for watching this episode, making spike walls, talking to some neighbors, making some friends. It was pretty good. Let me know what you guys did this weekend in the comments below. I'd love to hear about it, and I hope you guys have a fantastic day. Thanks for all the love and support. It's been amazing. And if you haven't seen my vlog yesterday, go check it out. I know a lot of you like watching ARK instead of the vlogs. Check out the vlog. I think you might like it. I don't know. Maybe you won't. Peace out. Sorry, I got to turn my volume down. You'll probably see that since my recording software is still broke. But I guess since we just died, we're going to have to like collect the basics again. Get some rocks. Get some basic tools.